And take a good look at these two men wanted for stealing an ATM from a market in Southwest Philadelphia. After they hauled the machine out of the store on Woodland Avenue, they went back to steal cash, merchandise, and a gun. Police think they drove away in a two-toned Dodge Charger.